to the first ever boxing card here at the Mall of Asia Arena, Pasay City, Metro Manila, in the Philippines. As tonight, ALA Promotions and ABS-CBN Sports proudly present Pinoy Pride 17, the Philippines versus the world. This contest is being sanctioned by the World Boxing Organization. President Francisco Paco Valcarcel, supervisor in charge at ringside, Leon Panancilio Jr., timekeeper at the bell, Ed Coronel, physicians at ringside, Dr. May Banez and Dr. Ronel Alquitran. The rules for you briefly. This bout is being scored on a 10-point must system. Only the referee can stop the fight, and the boxers are wearing 8-ounce gloves. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is it. Walang Atrasan, Walang Susuko. 12 rounds of boxing for the WBO Bantamweight Championship of the World. Introducing the fighters, first of all, fighting out of the blue corner tonight, wearing the yellow with the orange trim. He weighed in at 118 pounds. His fight record, an incredible fight record, 42 wins with only one defeat, 27 wins by knockout. He is currently on a 19-fight winning streak, and along that road, he has defeated 16 Filipino fighters. He comes to you from Utani Tani, Thailand. Here is the number two WBO Bantamweight contender. Please welcome Pongalon Sor Singyu. His opponent fighting out of the red corner tonight, wearing the silver, black, and red of the ALA stable. He also weighed in at 118 pounds. Fight record, 28 wins, one loss, one draw, 20 wins by knockout. Currently on an 11-fight winning streak, and he is the WBO number one bantamweight contender, born in Bukidnon, Philippines, now fighting out of Cebu City. Here is AJ Bazooka Bana! Judges scoring this bout at ringside. From Las Vegas, Robert Hoyle. From New Mexico, Levi Martinez. From California, Raul Caiz Jr. And when the bell rings, third man in the ring tonight, working his 48th world title fight. From Las Vegas, Nevada, via Brooklyn, New York, Tony Weeks. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here's referee Tony Weeks with the instructions.
Okay, gentlemen, you both received your instructions in your dressing room. Okay, right here is good, anything below is low, okay? Right here is good, anything below is low. I want a good, clean fight. Obey my commands at all times. Above all, protect yourselves at all times. Let's go.
At eto na po ang ating pinakahihintay. AJ Bazooka Banal kontra kay Pungluang Sor Singyu para sa bakanting WBO Bantamweight Championship.
Alam mo na ito, partner, this is to give the Philippines a fifth world title. We got four. Nonito, Donaire, Donny Nietes, Brian Viloria, and John Riel Casimir.
I think that Banal should be patient. I think the patient is a key for this fight. Use that jab and lateral movements. I've never seen Pong Luang's style yet, so hindi ko alam yung ano yung
style niya.
That was a good counter straight, yeah?
Well, ito nga si Sor Singyu, ang estilo, pressure fighter, pasok ng pasok, merong matinding right straight. Itong Thailander na ito, hindi siya masyadong makamay. Not like Banal, who knows how to put his punches together. One at a time lang itong si Sor Singyu.
And he's very stiff. Nakikita ko yung suntok niya. He's very stiff.
Oh, low blow, low blow.
That was a low blow.
Okay. Yun ang isang problema ni AJ Bazooka Banal. He tends to throw some low blows.
So, kailangan konting ingat po sapagkat bawal yan. Round number one. And if you will look back at history, the first time a Filipino was recognized as world bantamweight champion, it came at the expense of a Thailander when Luisito Espinosa knocked out in one round.
Galaxy.
Or Galaxy.
With a phantom punch.
And lipit noon, one round lang for the WBA Bantamweight Championship, 1989 pa nung nangyari yon.
Alam mo na, partner, before that, before Luisito won, there were 8 Filipinos who fought and didn't win.
Oo. Si Little Dado kasi was recognized as World Bantamweight Champion in 1940, pero by the California Boxing Commission lang.
Tama.
Bernal is really moving really well in this fight, using that jab at saka going in and out from top and bottom as well. But Pong Luang is coming in.
Oh, and he's got a good. His right is dangerous. Nonito yung kanan niya.
So maganda ang jab ni Bernal. Maganda ang bitaw ng kaliwa.
That was a good jab.
Good jab.
You're right. That's straight. Ang lakas ng straight. Because diretso lang eh. Diretso lang. Hindi mo makikita yung that kind of straight. Eh. Especially coming from a lefty and a right orthodox. But likewise, mirror with Bernal.
Ayan palang problema doon kapag kaliwete ka, no? That lead right hand. Pwede ka talaga masingitan.
Open kasi, right in the middle. Sa gitna, makukuha mo lahat.
What I like about Bernal is his... Oh, another low blow. Come on.
Ta. Keep him up. Keep him up.
Yun, sabi ko sa iyo, yun ang problema ni Jazuka Bernal. He's got 5 minutes to rest.
Okay. Kung talaga kinakailangan.
Timing, let's go.
So yun ang kailangan medyo ayusin ni AJ Bernal. Good combination by Bernal.
And the right straight of Tung Luang could create problems.
At nakita mo yung kumpiyansa ni Tung Luang sa kanyang right straight. Ha? Bihira niya binibitawan pero kumpiyansa siya. Natatama kapag kanyang binitawan.
Lakas eh.
Makikita
nyo lang.
Oh. End of the round. No knockdown, mga kaibigan. Walang knockdown. Dalawang beses po na nahuli for low blows si AJ Bernal.
You better watch it. There's another low blow. You know, if he does that one more time, he's going to get a point deducted.
I think Bernal should just keep with his jab and counter with a straight in and out. Just be patient.
Another low blow.
Time. It's your last time. Next time's going to caution. Okay? Ready? Here we go.
At klarado ang direktiba ni referee Tony Weeks. Isa pa. And it will cost you a point. So pag yun siguro na-warning ang kay, medyo pumapasok din sa iyong kukote, no? Medyo nakaka-disrupt din kasi alam mo, pag na-low blow, matatanggalan na naman ng puntos.
At saka, kung game plan mo to throw a body shot, you'll be, ano, baka might madidak.
Magdalawang isip ka.
Magdalawang isip.
Oo, yes. Bago ka bumitaw ng isang body blow.
But Bernal fighting this way is good. Lakas, malakas, heavy-handed talaga ito si Pong Luang. Makikita mo talaga yung sundok niya. Mabigat yung kamay.
He fights out of a crouch.
That's a very difficult style.
And you can see Bernal moving in a way na papalayo doon sa kanan. Resourcing you.
Look at Sourcing you. He's a very quiet, calculating fighter.
But that type of fight, kasi yung weights niya is in the front. So that means it's easy to go around him. kung gamitin mo yung paa mo, gamitin mo yung jab, you'll lure him into everything.
Great observation from the super bantamweight king, Nonito Donaire Jr.
Good movement. He missed all those punches that he threw. Banal, good head movement.
So far, maganda ang galaw ni Banal except for a few low blows. Good exchange. Oh,
good
shot. Right.
Good left by Saucini also.
He has a heavy hand.
He has a heavy hand. There's no question about it.
He has 16 victories against Filipino boxers.
But I feel that
bout, winning streak pa.
Wow. But I feel that uppercut from Banal will catch Fong Luang every time. But again, he needs to make it tricky for Fong Luang.
So far, yung left straight. Good right by Banal. Oh, good right hook by Banal.
Stop.
So, medyo nagbabari opensiba ni Banal dito, no? May left straight and then may right hook coming in, trying to catch Sourcing Yu as he bullies his way inside.
And this is bad for Banal because he's getting into an exchange, eh? Dangerous ito. Alam mo naman na dangerous ito. Malakas itong si ano, Fong Luang. So, you want to avoid that, especially for Banal.
Yan ang kailangan ni Banal. Konting movement, create angles.
Ganyan. That's a box. Good. He's doing a good job.
Now he's trying to fight like Benito Donaire.
But for Fong Luang, he needs to be aggressive.
End of the round. Ito po aksyon sa round number 2. Banal with the left. May kanan si Sourcing Yu. There's the big left by AJ Banal.
Just a tad bit low.
Yes.
Yun nga lang.
Kung medyo kung konting higher, siguro, matatamaan
mas mararamdaman.
Oh, yes.
Fans here at the...
Let's go, seconds out!
Arena.
Let's go!
Mall of Asia Arena, fantastic venue. Iba talaga itong venue nito.
Oo, napakaganda.
Sobrang ganda.
And can you imagine if Nonito Donaire Jr. fights here, considering the warm reception he the Filipino the Flash got him? Buti nga po, napaupo pa namin dito sa broadcast table.
Oh,
yeah. Now the right hand is landing.
One thing that I am worried about Banal is he usually fade in the later round. And nakikita mo naman si Fong Luang, he has 12 wins KO in the beginning rounds.
Mas paborable kung maglo-long distance itong si Sourcing Yu. Masanay siya. And we all know what happened to Rafael Concepcion when Banal fought him in 2008. He was leading on points. He ran out of steam. He claimed he overtrained.
Good right uppercut by Banal.
Oh, left to the body by Banal. Oh, right to the body.
Are you hurting?
That's a chance to try.
Good, but alam mo na this guy is deceptive also. He's waiting
for
the right.
He is very deceptive because of that crouching style.
Oh.
Ang ano sa body shot kasi, hindi yan mawawala kahit 12 rounds.
Magandang investment.
Yes, ano? Yes, that's the best investment.
Mag-impok ka sa body punches at may dividendo sa mga huling rounds. Now, Sourcing Yu opening up a little.
Because he's forced to kasi si Banal naman eh, threw a couple of good combinations.
Tumataba si Banal and he's gaining confidence.
That was a low blow that time by Sourcing Yu.
Alam mo, sabi nila mahina yung Thailander kasi mahilig sila sa mga spicy
foods.
Good left.
AJ Banal putting his punches together. Body blows in particular affected by Banal. 1 minute to go. Sourcing Yu digging the body.
This is a good fight.
Right to the body by Sourcing Yu. Sourcing Yu fighting out of the crouch. Pero hidden dragon yan. Kahit crouching Thai.
Crouching Thai.
Hidden dragon.
My hidden dragon yan. And that's his power punches.
The right straight. Na kailangan antabayanan ni AJ Banal. Oh, there's a right straight by Sourcing Yu. Although crucial din dito yung right hook ni Banal eh, no? Oh, beautiful combination by both men.
I'm captivated sa laban nila because they're both throwing power punches.
Yeah, tama.
Si Banal po, mga kaibigan, ay kaliwete, southpaw.
What I like is the way he gets out of trouble, Banal.
Yes.
Pero may tama sa mata, si AJ Banal, ha?
I think it's from the headbutt kasi ilang beses sila eh. But,
so si Liu, accelerating as we end the round. Yun, no, nagkaumpugan. Doon sa round number 3, good body punch by Banal. At naputukan nga po si AJ Banal. Ayun, isa na naman, no? Talaga nagkakaumpugan. Palibasa nga po yung kaliwete si Banal, opposite stances. And there's a blooded AJ.
Well, AJ needs to avoid that kind of fight. Kasi even though na natamaan niya, nasaktan niya, he has to do it again. Hindi na yung bara-bara kasi that's some serious fight, so serious fight. Mahirapan siya doon at saka delikado.
At di rin talaga biro ang may putok sa mata, no? Talaga it will obscure your vision.
Kailangan, he has to outbox this guy. Kailangan niya.
You can see.
Just like that.
Oo, oh, yeah, no? Beautiful. Pero nakita mo, naapektuhan siya ng cut. Si AJ Banal is wiping all over sa good right hand. Sourcing Yu is accelerating in this round.
Because he's going after that cut.
Medyo na asiwa si Banal. Oh, good left by Sourcing Yu. Banal.
Banal just needs to keep his focus. Sourcing Yu is doing a good job. Bobbing and weaving. Coming in.
Another wicked attack. Banal is in trouble right now. The cut is bothering him, Ronito, Ronnie.
Yes.
Nakita mo how he would try to wipe off the blood. Eh, yung a second or two of opening lang, eh, tatamaan ka.
Actually, dapat hindi niya, ano, because I had that same cut before. If he, parang sweat lang yan, eh. Pero pag nasa isip mo na, oh, may pwede yung ano ko, may putok ako, then it gets into your head. But if sabihin mo lang, ah, that's, pawis lang yan.
Mind over matter.
That's
mind
it.
Over matter. Ika nga.
And I think that's the difference between the Concepcion fight. Kasi, I believe talaga na nawala yung puso ni Banal doon in terms of napagod siya.
Napagod and his heart dropped to the seat of his pants. Doon. Pero dito pinapakita niya, this is the toughest fight for Banal so far.
And
blood.
Banal is giving a lot of heart. He's giving out a lot of heart na makakaya ko to, makakaya ko to. He's still fighting.
Pero
yes, lumalaban pa rin. Lumalaban pa rin. Pero dapat nga dito, boxing muna. Iwasan muna ang ika nga eh. Mahabang palitan. Distansya muna.
I think, palagay ko, yung if he goes to the body, he'll be better off. Eh? Because he hurt the thigh with the body
shot. Yes. And sinabi ko kanina, yung body shot is the best investment pa. Mapipil mo talaga yung kahit 12 rounds na. Mapipil mo yun. See, he, dapat hindi siya maano sa ganitong exchanges.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Dapat siya move around yung early rounds. Yung early of this round, he used the jab. Barabara na to eh. Akala mo kasi Bumbu Martisan ang lumalaban eh.
So mahirap, disadvantages para kay AJ Banal ang sitwasyon ito na siya nakikipagsabayan.
Ganyan. Distansya. Jab, distansya. Boom, counter. Alis dyan.
Oh, beautiful counter by Sourcing Yu. Both men trailing bombs. Sourcing Yu appear to be getting the advantage as Banal struggles to fight. Oh, good left, a good exchange.
Let's welcome our round card girl, May.
Ito po ang highlight ng previous round. Umaatake itong si Sorsing Yu, gaining confidence, seeing blood on Banal's eye. Banal, oh, a little bit low. Oh, low again. Low blow, a good uppercut by AJ Banal. Ayan po mga nanonood dito sa Samoa Arena.
Pinoy
Pride 17 action handog ng ABS-CBN Sports at ALA Boxing Promotions. Round number 5.
When a fighter gets into a difficult situation, the negativity of a mind, sinasabihan ka, wag na, ganyan. But if you have the heart, all he's doing is actually doing a good job.
Yeah.
This is how he should fight. Distance, move, at least John, but
Mama,
he's
in
showing
out.
A lot of heart. He is showing a lot of heart despite all the fat and the toughness of an opponent.
AJ Bazooka Banal showing the heart of a warrior. Jabbing, boxing. Pero nakita mo yung determination ni Sorsing Yu, no? Tignan mo, parang walang makakapag-repel. Walang force field na pwedeng humarang sa kanya. He's gaining confidence, but Banal is jabbing well so far.
Sorsing Yu is a very difficult opponent kasi mahirap yung style niya, eh.
Parang napaka-unorthodox, ano? Oh. Parang napaka-unconventional nung galaw. Akala mo, tubado, hindi mo maintindihan.
At saka parang lumalakas as the round goes.
Yun ang nakakatakot dito. Right hand by Sorsing Yu. Sorsing Yu stalking Banal, but Banal keeping that left, that right jab active.
But sometimes, no matter how big is your heart, it's always better to be smart.
Yun, ang iba pa rin. Banal shaking off that combination from Sorsing Yu. Blood all over the face of Bazooka Banal. Trying to shake off that cut. And you can see Banal snarling.
Yeah, he's snarling actually. He's trying to get one big shot in.
Alam mo, hirap sa ganyan eh. Isipin mo, mas makakabuti ba kung tatapusin ko na agad ang laban na hindi ma-aggravate ang cut?
But this is how you should fight. Yeah, dapat ganito yung style niya.
Ito yung pinaka-safe, ano?
Pagka-jab, counter. Kasi mabagal si Sorsing Yu eh. Pangalan, Sorsing Yu.
Yes.
Sorsing Yu.
So he can build up the points, pile up the points through these jabs. 1-2 combinations from Banal. Oh, oh, oh. Wala pong knockdown, mga kaibigan.
He push.
At saka, ang kailangan ni Banal dito, not only the jab, but to feint.
Iyon ang kinakailangan.
To feint and then combination, move, feint, combination. Makukuha mo lahat yun kasi nag-i-expect na siya ni Sorsing Yu.
Doon muna po si Nishiyoko, eh, no? Kumagat.
And this is the same with with Sorsing Yu kasi he's waiting for Banal, eh. Makikita mo yan.
Final 10 seconds. Good combination by Banal.
Banal landing good 1-2 combinations as we end the round. Ito po ang highlight ng previous round.
Good right
uppercut. Yes. Uppercut and hook. And pero yun naman, left jab ni, ano, look at how affected Banal nung tumama yung jab, Sorsing Yu sa kanyang cut. Banal jabbing well.
Fans waving. Alam mo yung mga flaglets.
Philippine flaglets. It's a mouthpiece.
A mouthpiece.
Come on,
put it in, Round number 6, AJ Bazooka Banal contra Pungluang Sorsing Yu para sa bakanting WBO World Bantamweight Championship. Ang sitwasyon, mga kaibigan, Banal is trying to fight off a determined Sorsing Yu while battling a bad cut at the same time.
Yung right eye niya, yung kanan, kanan mata.
Accidental
headbutt.
Headbutt ang ni-rule ni referee Tony Ricks. Banal piling up the points with 1-2 combination.
Ang dapat gawin ni Banal is to understand na isang suntok lang to si ano, si Sorsing Yu, isang suntok lang. So dapat
tama ka.
Dapat he should already know the movements.
Dapat that was a good uppercut. Na ito, nakaka-halfway na tayo.
See, kasi si Sorsing Yu, you're very correct Nonito. Sorsing Yu throws only one punch at a time. You got to throw, he doesn't yes. throw combinations. Banal does.
Yeah, and that's what Banal should do is to throw a combination. At the same time, Sorsing Yu should move his head, pressure, and work with his power punches.
Well, this is the sixth round. And he said he promised a knockout in the sixth round.
Oh, Banal. Good right hook by Banal.
Sabinya, sixth round. He, and then he was asked, bakit naman sixth round? Sinabinya, because of the commercial requirements for television.
Yan ba yan?
Ibang class. Businessman din pala ito. Ah. Sourcing you. Akala ko naman may karaoke session pa siya kasi sourcing you. Kaya gusto niya matapos ng sixth round. Oh, good left by Banal.
Maganda yung counter ni Banal.
Ganyan lang. It's gonna be an easy night pag ganyan yung style ni Banal.
Huwag lang siyang mag-i-stray sa kanyang corner ngayon.
Yes.
Banal moving well, jabbing well.
Pero sa akin, Banal is slowly turning the fight around in his favor.
Definitely. Diba? Because iniba niya yung style niya eh. Iniba niya yung style niya in terms of getting the defensive end, countering, using his jab and moving. So sin yun naman, walang pagbabago. Ganun lang from the first to the sixth round.
Pasok lang ng pasok si Sourcing Yu, although hindi nga po masyado makamay. Itong si Sourcing Yu, looking for the opening sa kanyang right. Yun.
Good left counter by Banal. Maganda naman yung ginawa ni Bazooka Banal.
Maganda Banal, moving away from that right hand of Sourcing Yu. He has to spin Sourcing Yu around para ma-set up niya na mas maganda.
You know that group of noisy ties behind us, dude?
Oh. Yeah.
Dumating na sila. Good body shot by Banal. Good body shot. He should work to the body now.
Oh, oh good exchange of both men.
Time. Get over here. Come here.
At ito kakausapin ni referee Tony one Weeks. Oh, 1 point deduction.
That's gonna be difficult for Banal kasi now, again, kawawala na yung strategy niya. And frustration.
Yes. End of the round, mga kaibigan.
Ladies and gentlemen, 1 point deducted from AJ Banal for low blow. 1 point deducted.
Aksyon sa nakaraang round.
Good counter.
Aksyon. Inagod ng kaliwa ni Sourcing Yu itong si Banal. Pero si yun.
Hindi naman talaga intentional yun kasi natamaan siya eh.
May konting nahila pa babae.
Here we go, round number 7. Banal versus Pungluang Sourcing Yu ng Thailand for the WBO Bantamweight Championship.
The referee is Tony Weeks, international referee Tony Weeks. Good body shot by Banal.
Si Banal, mga kaibigan, natanggalan na. Ang isang puntos, ha?
Dapat ganan lang. And dapat hindi siya, parang kasi kanina, after the round, frustrated si Banal eh.
Oo.
Kitang-kita.
Kasi nga naman, pinaghirapan mo ipanalo yung round. Pagkatapos, tatanggalan ka ng isang puntos. Medyo, noon siya may kanong, sabi nga nila. He's been boxing well to his credit, AJ Banal. Determined to win the Bantamweight Championship. Alam mo, swerte siya, hindi masyado makamay ito si Sourcing Yu talaga, in a way.
Yeah, he has only one hand. He throws one hand at a time, one punch at a time.
Kung nagkato medyo aktibo yung jab na yun, si Sourcing Yu, bay, naku. Lalong mahihirapan. Oh, now Sourcing Yu opening up a little.
Yes, a three-punch flurry.
But only pag nandun na si Banal sa harapan niya. Pag ganito yung style ni Banal, nagja-jab, nag-move, ginagamit yung bilis, aalis, hindi niya makukuha.
malayo ang trajectory ng kanang pagmaganda maganda ang galaw ni AJ Banal.
And sa style ni Sourcing Yu, he's not able to throw combination because of his crouching style.
Yun.
Kaya nga pag nasa harapan ka na, he can throw 4 or 5 punches, which is fine because nasa crouch position na siya.
Great observation, as usual, from the Filipino Flash, Melito Donaire Jr. Oh, good left by AJ. AJ Banal moving well.
But he's getting caught with some punches from Sourcing Yu, no question about it. Although he's now that was a good left by Banal.
Well, good right oh, good uppercut. Combination.
Good uppercut by AJ Banal. Good uppercut again.
See, that's the difference between a lot of fighters. Pag masaktan sila, or nasaktan nila yung kalaban nila, then they go for the kill. Dapat, they should do the same thing. Kaya nga natamaan kanina eh, or the previous. Dapat, wag mong baguhin.
Matamaan ka eh.
Oh, just frustrate your opponent, diba? And if you're punching, matatamaan ka rin eh.
Kaya nga 12 rounds ng boxing, sabi nga nila, wag madaliin. Spread your fight plan sa durasyon ng laban. 1-2 combination from right hand from Sourcing Yu. Another right hand by Sourcing Yu. But Banal hammering back with the left. Oh, the left straight.
Good combination by Banal that time.
End of the round. Aksyon sa nakaraang round. Yeah, medyo low blow pero may kalawang pumasok from Sourcing Yu. But Banal boxing well. Good left by AJ. Pero may counter na kaliwa at kanan itong si Sourcing Yu. But Banal overall putting his punches well. Ang ganda ng kanyang pag-mix ng kanyang mga suntok.
That in and out movement is the key. Kasi hindi mag-i-expect siya na eh. Especially if you're coming down with a crouch style. In and out style is one of the many that can beat that style.
Kumbaga, like a matador handling a bull.
That's
true. With style, with grace. As we go into this round, round number 8. Another warning.
You're gonna be disqualified.
Oh yeah, no? Iba lang warning ni referee Tony Nix. Disqualified na.
Stay right there.
At binibigyan ng pagkakataon ni referee Tony Weeks si Sourcing Yu na makapagpahinga.
Parang ayaw na ni Sourcing Yu.
He's going to be his fault with disqualification. Don't parang, tell him to keep
parang
his punches up.
Academy Award na to eh. Or Oscar Bird.
Yan nga problema. Sabi nga nila eh.
I don't think, I want to see, when we end of the round, you see the replay. I didn't think
it was
very low.
It was on the side.
Yeah,
it was on the side.
Pero sabi nga ni Nonito, yung psychological effect eh. Kung a-attack ka sa bodega, magdadalawang isip ka, nakaka-disrupt sa iyong fight plan because it's on the back of your head eh. I can be disqualified. Iba na ngayon. Una, point deduction lang. Ngayon, disqualification na.
But I think that's what a Banal should do is, ano, hook, uppercut, instead of sa body, diretso na lang sa
yun.
Sa ano.
A very great observation. Kasi talagang bababa rin ang suntok niya. Kasi in crouching style eh.
Oh, yes.
Itong si Sourcing Yu. So, pag hinagod niya sa bodega si Sourcing Yu, talagang malalim. Ang pagtatamaan nito. Sourcing Yu with the right hand. But Banal still boxing well. Jabbing well. Using that right jab. Pero iba rin ito Sourcing Yu, no?
Iba talaga.
Talagang
sobrang ganda yung condition niya talaga. He trained it. That's a low blow now.
Oh, so naman ngayon.
Dalawang bases na.
Scramble eggs na to. Scramble eggs. Hindi na over easy.
Oh, scramble eggs. Sabi ni Tony Weeks, keep it sunny side up, boys. Ito naman po, mga kaibigan, medyo nagkaroon ng role reversal. Si AJ Banal naman ang binibigyan ng pagkakataon na makarecover sa isang low blow.
Get up, hey. Get over there. Okay, here we go. Timing, let's go.
All right, tuloy ang bakbakan. AJ Banal, sourcing you. Good exchange by both men. Now, Banal is trying the uppercut, ano?
Dapat yung main straight left at saka left uppercut.
Straight left, right uppercut. Yan po ang tips ni Nito Donaire kay AJ Banal.
Didiretso yan. Lahat ng mga uppercuts, didiretso yan sa mukha. Kasi crouching style eh.
It's okay.
It's okay.
It's good. Here we go.
He said that's good.
Oh, good left by Banal.
Good left.
Pero counter din ito si Sourcing You. Stalking Banal. Right to the body by Sourcing You.
You know, yung problema ni Banal, his movement is very predictable. The way he comes under, like that.
Yes.
Very predictable.
Yes. Kaya nga, si ano, walang pagbabago yung style ni Sourcing You. Kasi he can feel na he can time him.
Grabe itong si Sourcing You, mga kaibigan. Sticking to Banal like an additional chest hair. Ibang klase. Tikit-tikit talaga eh. Oh, good left by Banal!
Nasa cancer na doon, yung sarili.
And Banal hurting Sourcing You with the left.
But you know, Sourcing You is tough. He can take a punch.
Oh, yeah.
He can kick.
And the crowd cheering on AJ, AJ! Go, AJ! Sigaw ng mga tao dito. End of the round. Action sa nakaraang round.
That was low. That was low.
Oh, low blow.
Yung kanina.
Sourcing You. Right by Sourcing You. But Banal with the left. See? Beautiful movements by Banal.
Let's go. Seconds out. Let's go.
And we're waiting for the next round.
Let's go.
Round number 9, AJ Bazooka Banal versus Tungluang Sourcing You para sa bakanting WBO World Bantamweight Championship. Banal has been fighting a cut, trying to buck a cut.
Banal started with a good jab sa early beginning of the round.
Oh, beautiful. He hurt Sourcing You.
But he's not following up. You know, problema. And Sourcing You is strong. Tignan mo, if you hurt him and then he comes back at you that way, ibig sabihin, maganda yung condition niya. He trained in a military camp, a Navy camp in Thailand, near the coast. See, when Banal does that, it's all the same move.
It's the same move, yeah. Buti nga hindi nakita ni Sourcing You.
At walang kaliwa halos sa Sourcing You.
Stop.
Mahuhuli mo yung spin ni Banal eh. Kung may konting left hook yung Sourcing You. What a fight, mga kaibigan.
And he bends his head down and
he's throwing a lot of punches. Ano yung kamay ni, ano?
Sourcing You, yes.
Dami na yung suntok na ngayon this round, actually.
Looking to steal the round is Sourcing You. Oh boy. No knockdown, mga kaibigan. No knockdown according to referee Tony Weeks. Pero nalagay sa alanganin si Banal sa lubid. Yes. At ito si Sourcing You. On the attack, Banal is hurt. Oh, he is down.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
He is hurt. And the referee has stopped the fight. Referee Tony Weeks has decided to stop the fight in this round, mga kaibigan. Sourcing You, the number 2 contender, pulling off his 17th victory against Filipino boxers with a shocking
TKO of AJ Bazooka Banal. And you can see Banal shedding tears. He wanted to fight, but he was badly hurt.
He was hurt.
He was badly hurt.
Tama yung ginawa ni Tony Weeks para sa akin. Tama yung ginawa ni Tony Weeks. Banal was, you know, you could see the fight had been taken out of him, Nonito. Let's be honest. The sting had been taken out of him. Voila.
What a fight. What a fight.
He did a good job, you know, binigyan yung lahat na makaya niya. So, there's no shame in that, no?
Yeah, no shame in that. They're trying to give him the oxygen, but he just pulled it away. Ayaw niya.
I think that siguro he might have hit his head when he fell down in the ropes or something. Basta, at least, he tried and he did a good job. But he came out short in this fight again.
They're attending to Banal. Iyak ng iyak si Banal. He got caught. He took too many punches.
And he shouldn't fight that type of style. Kasi just because natapon yung kalaban eh. Yung tamaan niya. And then nasasaktan. And he tried to go for the kill. But tinatamaan din siya ulit. So again, that's something that he can learn. He's still young. And there's always an opportunity.
Tingnan po natin ang nangyari. Big right hand by Sourcing You.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that really rock Banal.
Yun pala.
Meron po talagang kanan na tumama before this happened. There was a big right hand.
Yun pala.
So medyo wobbly na rin siya nung siya bumagsak sa lubid.
Malakas talaga yun.
Oo. At ito yung si referee Tony Weeks.
Tama yung ginawa ni Tony.
Tony, yeah.
Oo. Ayan, oh. Only the ropes were holding him. At ito, wala na, oh.
So, and you could see it in his face. Tingnan mo.
He tried.
Banal gave it his all. Still tried to get up.
Wala pa
but look, the legs were gone.
Wala na yung and he turned his back. Tama na yung ginawa
naman.
Tama yung.
Referee Tony Weeks pulling the plug in this fight to give Pung Luang Sourcing You a big TKO victory and the WBO bantamweight championship. AJ Banal talaga pong naiiyak. And let's turn you over to the ring announcer for the formal announcement.
Our ladies and gentlemen, here at the Mall of Asia Arena, Pasay City, Metro Manila, Philippines, referee Tony Weeks calls a halt to the bout. The time, 1:45 of the ninth round. The winner and the new WBO Bantamweight Champion of the World from Thailand, Pung Luang Sourcing You. How about a round of applause for a very game, AJ Bazooka Banal fought his heart out. Come on, give it to him.
Talaga namang pinursigin niya itong labang ito because hindi siya nagbago ng iski.
And welcome to the first ever boxing card here at the Mall of Asia Arena, Pasay City, Metro Manila, in the Philippines! As tonight, ALA Promotions and ABS-CBN Sports proudly present Pinoy Pride 17, the Philippines versus the world. This contest is being sanctioned by the World Boxing Organization. President Francisco Paco Valcarcel, supervisor in charge at ringside, Leon Panancilio Jr., timekeeper at the bell, Ed Coronel, physicians at ringside, Dr. May Banez and Dr. Ronel Alquitran. The rules for you briefly. This bout is being scored on a 10-point must system. Only the referee can stop the fight, and the boxers are wearing
8-ounce gloves. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is it. Walang Atrasan, Walang Sisuko, with the instructions.
Okay, gentlemen, you both received your instructions in your dressing room. Okay, right here is good. Anything below is low, okay? Right here is good. Anything below is low. I want a good, clean fight. Obey my commands at all times. Above all, protect yourselves at all times. Let's go.
At eto na po ang ating pinakahihintay. AJ Bazooka Banal kontra kay Pungluang Sourcing You para sa bakanting WBO Bantamweight Championship.
Alam mo na ito, partner, this is to give the Philippines a fifth world title. We got four. Nonito, Donaire, Johnny Nietes, Brian Viloria, and John Riel Casimir.
I think that Banal should be patient. I think the patient is a key for this fight. Use that jab and lateral movements. I've never seen Pong Luang's style yet, so hindi ko alam yung ano yung
style niya.
That was a good counter straight, yeah?
Well, ito ang si Sourcing You, ang estilo, pressure fighter, pasok ng pasok, merong
12 rounds of boxing for the WBO Bantamweight Championship of the World. Introducing the fighters, first of all, fighting out of the blue corner tonight, wearing the yellow with the orange trim. He went in at 118 pounds. His fight record, an incredible fight record, 42 wins with only one defeat, 27 wins by knockout. He is currently on a 19-fight winning streak, and along that road, he has defeated 16 Filipino fighters. He comes to you from Utani Tani, Thailand. Here is the number two WBO Bantamweight contender. Please welcome Pungluang Sourcing You. His opponent fighting out of the red corner tonight, wearing the silver, black, and red of the Allah stable. He also weighed in at 118 pounds. Fight record, 28 wins, one loss, one draw, 20 wins by knockout. Currently on an 11-fight winning streak, and he is the WBO number one bantamweight contender, born in Bukidnon, Philippines, now fighting out of Cebu City. Here is AJ Bazooka Banal! Judges scoring this bout at ringside. From Las Vegas, Robert Hoyle. From New Mexico, Levi Martinez. From California, Raul Caiz Jr. And when the bell rings, third man in the ring tonight, working his 48th world title fight, from Las Vegas, Nevada, via Brooklyn, New York, Tony Weeks. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here's referee Tony Weeks.
Tinding right straight, itong Thailander na ito. Hindi siya masyadong makamay. Not like Banal, who knows how to put his punches together. One at a time lang itong si Sourcing You.
And he's very stiff. Nakikita ko yung suntok niya. He's very stiff.
Oh, low blow, low blow.
That was a low blow. Okay. That was a low blow.
Yun ang isang problema ni AJ Bazooka Banal. He tends to throw some low blows.
So, kailangan konting ingat po sapagkat bawal yan. Round number one. And if you will look back at history, the first time a Filipino was recognized as world bantamweight champion, it came at the expense of a Thailander when Luisito Espinosa knocked out in one round.
Galaxy.
Saokor Galaxy.
With a phantom punch.
And lipit doon, one round lang for the WBA Bantamweight Championship. 1989 pa. Nung nangyari yon.
Alam mo, partner, before that, before Luisito won, there were 8 Filipinos who fought and didn't win.
Oh, si Little Dado kasi was recognized as World Bantamweight Champion in 1940, pero by the California Boxing Commission lang.
Tama.